No, we'll let her off. She was okay. She was just having a bad moment.
She's
going to
be having a bad moment.
Yeah. I don't even know what happened.
Yes, yes. We'll stand back here when we are to Claire.
So, we're just trying to find somewhere to get some food because we're starving. And it is absolutely chucking it down.
Yeah.
Chucking it down. And it waited till we got here to chuck it down as well.
But we don't care.
But we don't care because we're
at
Call the Midwife, so.
Hot Kentish pies sound so good, and a sausage roll. What am I going to go for? It's cute for the kids, little soft play. I don't think it's open right now, but. Oh, I like these little benches, they've got like a little back bit. Gosh. Right. Let's have a look. Got a nice selection there for the kids. Some drinks and ice creams. Some Kent crisps. Oh, they sound really nice. Chipotle chili. The cake table. Ooh, oh, that sounds well nice. Coffee and walnut cake.
Freshly prepared cream tea.
Oh, how cute! Oh, that's really cute. Carrot cake. Oh, salted caramel chocolate brownie, vegan as well. Oh, that sounds so good.
Ale crisps.
Oh, that sounds well nice. Are you getting food or are you just getting a drink?
I'm getting a sausage roll, yeah.
Sausage roll. What's mum got?
Fries aren't ready for 15-20 minutes.
Oh.
Can you?
No. I hate filming on my phone so much. Come on, Rachel, shove some food in.
In there.
Oh, go on, shove it in. I have a chorizo sausage roll and a cup of tea. How much is it? How much was £4 something?
£4.95.
Not too bad, yeah. £2 went for the sausage roll.
Is it still raining?
A little bit, yeah.
Do we have a look at these carriages?
Oh, I'm on the road. Who, Jenny?
Yes.
Just Jenny.
Just the Jenny wee.
Remember scenes such as this. This is from the very first episode. Very first shots of the very first ever episode. You'll see in the background there the steam train crane.
Yeah.
Yeah. Please notice the flooring as well, because obviously being the first episode, none of these works were actually done. I've got a few more for you. Let's come back here, mate. Go to the new side of the long ankle wall. So of course when they were filming for like series 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, all of these, and it was very easy to cover up anything because the car parking lines weren't as strong down here. They were quite faded. And they needed to make it look like a working dock scene. So you'd see a lot of tea crates, a lot of barrels, lots of people milling around with the sack barrow again. It's always a sack barrow. Thank you.
smile.
Status of Stonehenge.
Now that's completely different to the situation we had with Mrs. Jenkins, because hers was a more of a light frosting, wasn't it? That's finely shredded paper again, but mixed with a bit of water and sprayed, so it sticks like papier mache. That way you get the effect of the frost crawling up the wall. Oh, you're an extra. You've been given one of these old bone shapers, as they were called, to ride, and you get told you're going to be riding it on this. You've never ridden one before. You've never ridden on anything like this before. Personally, my first reaction would be eyes down, look at where I'm going, potentially screaming what I'm doing. But what the director needed for a set of shots in Series 2 was chin up, bold, confident, yeah, I got this. Because these extras are supposed to be the dockyard workers who leave this area every single day of their lives. So in Series 2, Jenny Lee is actually cycling along with these other dockyard workers. And it is this area, it is that area, and it is the other side of the ropery. It's a set, just a seamless set of shots, about 10 seconds worth, is that? That 10 seconds took all the day to film. So from 8 o'clock in the morning to 4 o'clock in the afternoon. You wouldn't expect to find this in an industrial working environment such as a stockyard, would you? But it has been used in called midwife building with Reggie when they're looking for communal living for him. You might recognise Greenhouse for that one. But also with Trixie and Christopher. And the bench that they're actually sitting on is that white one over there.
She's my what?